Vidura College Mathematics Grade 1 Comparing Height Part 1 Hello my dear children, I'm your teacher from Vidura College. We are going to learn a new maths lesson today. Today we are going to learn about tall and short. Okay children, let's start our lesson. Can you see a ball on top of the cupboard? There is a boy who is trying to get the ball. Can he get the ball? What do you think? No, he can't get the ball because of the height of the cupboard. That means the cupboard is tall. Now, look at the next picture. Can the girl get the ball which is on the desk? Yes, easily she can get it because the desk is short. Now, again tell me why the boy couldn't take the ball? Because the cupboard is tall. Now you know tall is when something has a greater height. Again look at the next picture. Did the girl get the ball which is on the desk? Yes, easily she got the ball because the desk is short. Now you know short is when something measures a small distance from end to end. Now, let's see the height of these two objects. The cupboard is tall, the desk is short. Look at these trees. There is a coconut tree and there is a mango tree. Can you see a difference between their heights? Yes, the coconut tree is tall and the mango tree is short. Okay, my children, now you know what is tall and short. Let's do some activities. Activity 1. Can you see two pencils and two rulers are here? From the two pencils, you should point to the tall pencil. Then, from the two rulers, you should point to the short ruler. Okay, now let's check your answers. Yes, the orange color pencil is tall and the blue color ruler is short. Good job, children. Activity 2. Stand next to your mother or father. Then compare the height. Who is tall and who is short? Take your personal whiteboard and draw yourself with your mother or father. And don't forget to write the words tall and short. Take a paper and Do these activities. Activity 3. Draw the tall pictures. Activity 4. Draw the short pictures. Okay, my dear children. Hope you all enjoyed the lesson. Hope to see you all soon. Goodbye and stay safe.